Hey everyone, today we're going down to the Murray River on the Victoria New South Wales border to try and catch some bait for an upcoming fishing trip that I've got. We're going to be chasing shrimp with two pots, both baited with cat food and eucalyptus leaves. We're going to be checking the pots every 20 minutes to half an hour or so. It's getting a bit late in the season and the water's starting to cool down, so we'll see how we go. There should be some shrimp, and if we're lucky enough we'll get a few yabbies. Think about liking and subscribing to the channel to support it. I hope you enjoy the footage. Let's get them.